And that's just like my vibe today. Like, tired, frizzy, and nauseous. What's up, you guys? Good morning and welcome back to my channel for another video. If you are new here, then welcome. And if you're not new here, then welcome. Welcome. Then thank you for coming back. So today is Friday and my vibe is chilling. It's rainy and gloomy outside. I'm not really like in the best mood, but that's okay. You know, I have already cried today, but that's okay. That's okay. The rest of the day is gonna be a good day, and I'm about to go grocery shopping, like always, hitting up with the morning crew, except it is a little bit later in the day, so normally I would like to go like around 9:30. It's now like more like 10:15. I'm gonna get there probably like at 10:30. And I have a pretty big grocery list that I have to knock out today. And I think I have like a few things I'm gonna do today. I'm not really sure, but I thought it would be nice to bring you guys along for the day just to see what the vibe is and see what we get into. So yeah, if you're interested in that, then stick around so we can have a blast and vibe together all day. And oh, did I say that it's Friday? Happy Friday, you guys. If you know me, you know that Friday is my favorite day of the week. It's the best day of the week. It's the end of the week. And we lit. We up. He broke him up. So, yeah. Okay. Well, I will see you guys at the store then. Oh my god. I just scared the shit out of myself. That's funny. Okay, you guys. So, I just really quickly, you know the car vibe. I got these sunglasses in the mail yesterday. What do we think? I really like them. They mimic a pair that my boyfriend has, but like his are black and a little bit like, I don't know. I really like them. And then a couple of my friends have some too, but they're not this brand. They're a different brand. And I really thought that this like gray tone with like a gradient lens, kind of gradient, I don't, maybe not gradient, I don't know. I thought it was really cute. I have so many sunglasses coming in. I cannot wait. I always order sunglasses for the summertime, but I also tend to lose them sometimes, not all of them. I have most of my like expensive pairs. But what I was saying was that, what was I saying? I don't know. I just really like sunglasses. If you know me, then you know that sunglasses and perfume is my thing. And so I had to order a bunch of pairs, and this is the first one to come in. And I really like them. Yeah, so I thought I would just share that random piece of information that nobody cares about. But yeah.
NATV, your help is important to us.
You want to know what the problem is? I just got done grocery shopping, and I don't know why, but I grocery shop like I have like a family. Like it's not just me and Tondre. I grocery shop like it's me, Tondre, plus five other people. Like, what the fuck? And now I have all this shit back there. And I really need to invest in one of those, like baskets or like grocery cart, you know what I'm saying? And then you just put all your groceries in it and then walk it in, because the amount of trips I'm about to have to do to bring all of this shit in is ridiculous. And
honestly, like, I thought I was real hot girl doing the whole morning grocery shop thing. Because I feel comfortable going in the morning. The only problem with that is that when I go in the morning, that means Tondre's at work, so he can't help me bring all the groceries in. And now I'm stuck like this. So that's fun. Yeah, I guess I better get started. And now it's fucking raining, so that's really cute. Gonna get wet. Oh, I'm not happy about this. Okay, I need to shut the fuck up and let's go.
Okay, not to be like a complainer, but complaining makes me feel better sometimes, if I'm being honest. And I'm so mad it's raining while I'm trying to get my groceries in. And I was trying to bring in like the big groceries, like the toilet paper and the napkins, you know, the ones that come in like a big, like. And I'm walking down the hallway and I'm thinking about how there's like some food just thrown like in the middle of the sidewalk. It was really gross. And so I'm thinking about this. I'm walking down the hallway to get to my apartment and I just hear someone running behind me. Like, I always look behind me just to make sure like no one's following me. I don't know. Paranoid. After me being chased by a dog down my hallway, and I'm not scared of dogs, but like I have dogs of my own. But for some reason when dogs, like, I don't like to make dogs feel uncomfortable, because when dogs feel uncomfortable, then I feel uncomfortable. Like, you know what I'm saying? I feel like you're more, like, you're more likely to get bit by a dog if you're making a dog uncomfortable. I don't know. And then she's like trying to get him to go with her, and he was like, he was not fucking with me, you guys. Like, and I'm like, I have good energy. Don't be this way towards me. He would not go with her until he like saw me get into my apartment. So that's what I'm dealing with. I've only gotten two things out of the car, and also I need to change shoes because apparently Birkenstocks is not the move when it's raining. My toes are like wet and muddy. So that's my rant. Now that I feel better, I'm gonna finish getting the rest of the groceries and yeah.
Okay, you guys, look at how ratchet I am. So Tondre's sister has a performance tonight. Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay.
Tondre's sister has a performance tonight, and so I thought it would be really nice to get her like some flowers, you know, cute vibes. And so I bought, she doesn't really like care too much about flowers, so I didn't get her like a full-blown bouquet. I just got her like a few, because I was like, that would be nice. If I was dancing, I'd want flowers. Okay, whatever. But my dumbass, I realize I don't have like a vase for flowers. And the performance is not till like 8 o'clock tonight. So I hope I don't have a booger. And the performance is not until 8 o'clock tonight. And so I was like, fuck, I don't know how I'm gonna keep these alive. I bricked her. So this is how I'm gonna keep them alive. This is like a fishbowl that I painted. And I know you're saying, Taylor, why wouldn't you just take that out of there and put them in here? Because I just really don't want to fuck with the lavender. Like, I need to take the lavender out of there anyways, because I need to put palm leaves in there. But it's just so messy, and it's more than I'm willing to deal with at this moment. So I'm just not going to do it. And I hope that this works, and I hope that they don't die, even though they already look like a little wilty. But I thought they were so cute and fun. Okay, that's all.
I'm really sorry if you guys are slanty. I hope not. I have you on this like jug thing, and Tondre poured hot water into it last week. He's gonna be mad that I'm telling people this. He poured hot water into it last week, and it like melted a little, so it's like, okay, I just got done getting everything out of the car, and honestly, who needs a workout when you can just like make 5 trips to the car for your groceries, am I right? And I have to do like a little outfit change, get something with a hood, because my hair was getting wet and it was getting frizzy, and you know, I don't really mind my hair getting wet if it's curly, but she didn't spend an hour and a half straightening her hair for nothing. So yeah. And That's just like my vibe today. Like, tired, frizzy, and nauseous. Okay. I'll show you guys what I got. Okay, so I want you guys to see. I don't have the viewfinder up, so sorry if this looks dumb. I just want you guys to see this because I was not joking when I said that I feel like I shop for like a whole household, even though it's just Andre and I. So here is the stuff that I got. So as you can see, there's a lot. I've started drinking sugar-free creamer. Got some stuff, just some little, you know, we're supposed to be trying to start meal prepping too. So that's also why I got those containers and why there's so much stuff. Because we also needed dinner stuff too. And, you know, I got these. I hope these are good. I got these for Tondre like after he gets off of work. Because he gets off at work at like 3. So it's not late enough for dinner, but it's... Oh my god, excuse me. But he still wants a snack after work. So yeah, I just got some little things. Ooh la la, ooh la la. Love the turkey, turkey sausages. And I'm trying these out for the first time. I've never had these. So if anyone else has had these, let me know. But yeah, that's all of it. I lied, okay, I lied. I also got these little mason jars. They're pint mason jars, and I'm really excited about those. And I also got more of these. I really like these. I just got them in a different flavor, but I put them up already, so yeah. Okay, so it's definitely later in the day, and I'm like showered and stuff, and I definitely, my plans got canceled. So this will probably be a shorter vlog. Because I don't know what I'm gonna do. I like cleaned for relaxation earlier. Who am I? Put all my stuff away, and my boo is about to be home, so I'll probably just hang out with him. And yeah. Also, you guys, look at how cute these shorts are. Ho's mad. Babe, we confirmed that the show's back on, right? Well, the show's back on, and we are gonna end up going tonight, so I'm really excited. And we just finished sorting through some clothes that we're gonna donate, cause like I told you guys before, we're finishing up that other room to make it into an office. So yeah, we have to go through those clothes. So now we're just hanging out, and I am making shrimp tacos before we go because I'm hungry. So yeah, I will see you guys before we go to the spring show. Can you turn off the music so I don't get copyrighted? Hey guys, so like I said earlier, the show got put on. It's not being canceled, so we're gonna go get to see it. I'm so excited. Oh, we can't forget the flowers. I'm so excited. So yeah.
See, that's the problem. If she's doing this goddamn YouTube, you won't motherfucking sneak up on a pimp. Get a pimp on this goddamn camera.
You swear. Whatever.
You can't stop a pimp from grabbing.
You need to stop lying.
About what?
So who do you think you are? A pimp? You're not a pimp.
No, have you?
You don't even need to argue about it because everybody already knows.
No, because I'm not going to go there because you haven't checked that card.
No, I'm not going to go there because you and I both know that that's not even the
you
truth.
You've never been on the east side. You don't know.
I am the east side. You've never been on the east side. Are you kidding me?
Turn it off.
Okay, I think this is the best it's going
to
get.
We watched the new Mortal Kombat.
Oh, yeah, we did. So if you're going to do that as like a date
by. I heard it's trash.
We're going to fall asleep. Okay, you guys. We just got back from dinner and spring show. It was so cute and so fun. Jazz killed it as always, our fave dancer. We went to PF Chang's and had dinner and it was really nice and we're super full now. It's past our bedtime. And yeah, so that is gonna be the end of the video. Thank you so much for watching and please remember to like, comment, and subscribe. And I will see you guys in another video.